on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Living in the hell of a heaven that we thought we'd found. Papa told us when the crops came through, all the kids could go to town. Living on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Sister Jane was 12 and I was 9 when she told me they'd come a-town. When her faded dress and a tattered coat and her high heels would be mine. But she said I wasn't ready for a woman's world, so I really couldn't understand how our daddy was a heck of a man. Living on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Living in the hell of a heaven that we thought we'd find. Living on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Sister Jamie was a mighty strong girl, a homemaker all the way. And the women of the church used to wipe their eyes when she'd bring us into play. And when we'd get strong in the mouth, she'd give us the back of her hand and say, your daddy was a heck of a man. Living on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Living in the hell of a heaven that we thought we'd find. Papa told us when the cops came through, all the kids could see the town. Living on a prayer and a hope and a hand-me-down. Living on a prayer. Everybody's talking at me, I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare at me, I can't see the faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Backing off of the northeast wind, sailing on the summer breeze. Here's a song I love to sing. It's about the man who wears my ring. And even though he's tempted, he knows I'll make sure that he gets everything.
does when he's cold. He knows I'm warm. And I warm him in my arms. And when he's sad, oh, I make him glad. And I'm his shelter from the storm. Beat me.